Let's drop into this meditation together. First, just listen to the music and find a way for your body to simply be comfortable, whatever that means to you. Find a way to be in your body so that you are engaged, but relaxed. Good. Take a few breaths in and out, in through your nose, out through your mouth. At your pace, in through your nose, out through your mouth. In through the nose, out through the mouth. I'm gonna sing you awake. All you have to do is breathe. Take your right hand and put it on your chest. Take your left hand and put it on your stomach. Continue breathing into your hands, into your stomach. Gentle smile on your face. Close your eyes if you haven't already. Imagine your breath going into your hands, into your heart, and into your stomach. There's a channel of energy between the two, like an oval going back and forth as you breathe in and out. In and out. There's no wrong way. You're doing it perfectly. Feel the warmth that's building. Just feel it. Allow it. Doesn't matter what thoughts are going on in your head. This is about feeling. You're doing it perfectly. You can keep your hands there, release them whenever you like, and just keep breathing. If you have any thoughts that you feel are distracting, actually welcome them in. Say, "You're welcome here," and then go back to your breathing. Thoughts are you too. Your breath is you too. Your heartbeat is you too. Your feelings are you. When it arises, just feel the joyful expansion of your breath and the calmness that is part of it. Gentle smile on your face. You're welcome too. All of you is welcome. All of you is welcome here. It's perfect. feel what it feels like. Just to try on the clothing of the thought that everything about you is perfect. What does that feel like? Breathe it in. All the mistakes, all the perceived faults, it's perfect. It's okay. What if the water you're swimming in and you're the fish and the water is just love? And you didn't even know that's the thing you can't even escape is love. It's merely a perception as we look out to decide what we want the world to be around us. But it's you too. That connection to the world, to bring it inside yourself, is no further away than your next breath. Breathe in. Not open your hands, your palms are just open. Breathe the energy into your heart and breathe it out, visualizing it coming out of your hands and out to the world. That's your gift. You transmute the space around you with love. You witness the world. You witness your thoughts. You witness it all from that space of love. Sink that feeling in. Commit it to your memory. Real. One more thing for you to try. What does it feel like if you were to try on the thought right now, the feeling that you can let everything go? All the concerns, any thought, just for a moment, let it go. Free. Just love. Try it again. Let it go on your exhale. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathing into your heart and out. If they're not there, let's put your hands back on your heart, and the other hand on your stomach, and breathe into them again. Feel that cycle of energy. And you can use this gesture and breathe into it, and your body will remember this feeling that you've planted inside. By touching your heart and your stomach like this with your hands and breathing in, your body will remember. Good. feels right to you, you can bow to yourself and thank yourself for diving in. You can move your body around and open your eyes when it feels good. And that will conclude our meditation.